Welcome back to Dead Space. Let's go. Do you,
Sensing control room is now accessible.
Let's see if we can. It's like playing house. Missing one, but anyway, it's okay.
Now I've made sure they can't leave this subdeck, but neither can I. I've seen what they do to the bodies, what they become, and I cannot let that happen to me. At least if I don't have any.
Level 3 clearance, okay? If I'm not mistaken, I saw some level 3 clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
I was way back there. Oh, we're gonna keep going.
Location. You've got it?
I got it. I'll check the maintenance subdeck for Temple's Beacon.
Security request retrieved.
Dallas here. Security to the mining deck now. Dr. Kimes lost it.
Get back! I know how to use this. He'll live for the rest of his life if you give me codes for the cargo bay.
This is processing. Why the hell would we have codes for cargo?
I must get to the marker. We're running out of time. Give me those codes.
Christ, is this what you did to the captain?
No, Ben was an accident. Don't you dare compare me to someone like Mercer. I'm trying to save you. The marker's our only hope.
No, let him go. He's armed. Where the fuck is security?
Hammond signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
Marker.
Did you?
No. I didn't see anything. I lost him and Signal again. Just get the SOS beacon. I want off this fucking ship.
See you again.
I'm gonna get us home. There's an SOS beacon nearby. We can call for help.
Right. They locked it in the workshop, but my clearance can get us in. This way. I promise. Let's get you that beacon. Everyone's counting on us.
Workshop's open. I've never seen you at work. You're a surgeon with that thing.
I got your back. Okay. How do I reach you?
No, focus on launching that SOS beacon. There's maintenance ducts everywhere. I'll catch up.
You see any more, you hide, okay?
Cross my heart. I love you, Isaac. You can do this. You'll put things back the way they were. And make us whole again.
Thank you. Trooper, huh?
I'm heading back to the mining control room. I'll launch the beacon. You watch out for Nicole.
Assuming the system doesn't fizzle out again. Stay sharp.
Yeah.
restored.
Trap the launch tubes too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.